Most people are other people. Their thoughts are someone else's opinions. Their lives a mimicry. Their passions a quotation. True friends stab you in the front. Women are meant to be loved, not to be understood. Only the shallow know themselves. Experience is one thing you can't get for nothing. You can never be overdressed or overeducated. Nowadays, people know the price of everything and the value of nothing. Ridicule the tribute paid to the genius by the mediocrities. The truth is merely pure and never simple. You don't love someone for their looks, or their clothes, or their fancy car, but because they sing a song only you can hear. You are not young enough to know everything. Only love can keep anyone alive. To test reality, we must see it on the tightrope. When the verities become acrobats, we can judge them. Leave us some unreality. Do not make us too offensively sane. The world is divided into two classes: those who believe the incredible and those who do the improbable. Journalism is unreadable, and literature is unread. One should never trust a woman who speaks of her real age. A woman who would tell one that would tell one everything. It is a curious fact that people are never so trivial as when they take themselves seriously. The true mystery of the world is the visible, not the invisible. Nothing should be out of the reach of hope. Life is hope. The old believe everything, the middle-aged suspect everything, the young know everything. The past is what man should not have been. The present is what man ought not to be. The future is what artists are. To get into the best society, one has either to feed people, amuse people, or shock people. Making a useful thing, as long as he does not admire it. The only excuse for making a useless thing is that one admires it intensely. Sooner or later, we have to pay for what we do. Art is the most intense mode of individualism that the world has known. Live the wonderful life that is in you. Let nothing be lost upon you. Be always searching for new sensations. Be afraid of nothing. The only reason one should never marry is because one should always be in love. To become the spectator of one's own life is to escape the suffering of life. Ordinary riches can be stolen. Real riches cannot. In your soul are infinitely precious things that cannot be taken from you. The form of government that is most suitable to the artist is no government at all. all women become like their mothers. That is their tragedy. No man does. That's his. If you wish to understand others, you must intensify your own individualism. If a man treats life artistically, his brain is his heart. The very essence of romance is uncertainty. One can always be kind to people about whom one cares nothing. There is only one thing in life worse than being talked about, and that is not being talked about. When I was young, I thought that money was the most important thing in life. Now that I am old, I know that it is. The basis of every scandal is an immoral certainty. Man is least himself when he talks in his own person. Give him a mask, and he will tell you the truth. You will always be loved, and you will always be in love with love. A grand passion is the privilege of people who have nothing to do. Everything in moderation, including moderation. Between men and women, there is no friendship possible. There is passion, enmity, worship, love, but no friendship. Men marry because they are tired. Women because they are curious. Both are disappointed. The harmony of the soul and body, how much that is. We in our madness have separated the two and have invented a realism that is vulgar, an ideality that is void. I choose my friends for their good looks, my acquaintances for their good characters, and my enemies for their good intellects. To love oneself is the beginning of a lifelong romance. I like men who have a future and women who have a past. A man's face is his autobiography. A woman's face is her work of fiction. If men married the women we deserved, we would have a very bad time of it. Anybody can sympathize with the sufferings of a friend, but it requires a very fine nature to sympathize with a friend's success. When one is in love, one always begins by deceiving oneself, and one always ends by deceiving others. That is what the world calls a romance. Suddenly, at some moment in our lives, we understand that we are no longer the actors, but the spectators. Crying is for plain women. Pretty women go shopping. I can resist everything except temptation. Anyone who lives within their means suffers from a lack of imagination. Each man lived his own life and paid his own price for living it. Experience is merely the name men gave to their mistakes. To get back to one's youth, one has merely to repeat one's follies. The terror of society, which is the basis of morals, the terror of God, which is the secret of religion, These are the two things that govern us. The only difference between the saint and the sinner is that every saint has a past, and every sinner has a future. The one charm of the past is that it is in the past. Be yourself. Everyone else is already taken. We are all in the gutter, but some of us are looking at the stars. Truth, indeed, is a thing that is most painful to listen to and most painful to utter. Always forgive your enemies, because nothing annoys them so much. We live in an age when unnecessary things are our only necessities. Men always want to be a woman's first love. Women like to be a man's last romance.